I'm Sir Tap-Tap, and let's get back to Small Radio's Big Televisions. This is one of those games that you're really not allowed to click out of it if it's in full screen. I don't know why there are game developers that do not have or do not test on multiple screens, but because, I mean, as a developer, I can't really imagine developing with not more than one screen. And it's a fairly common use case, especially common among gamers, so it seems very strange. Oh, no, I didn't want to open that. I thought the door closed because I clicked on it, but never mind. It's been a while since I played. Let's just get right back into it. I was kind of in the mood for weird. What? Okay. We've got a button that... We got a lever. Lever, not button. Very different. That activates vines. Orientation. Let's get oriented, my friends. Do you feel oriented yet? Oh no, it really is an orientation.
Learning about your new TV-525.
Ooh, that audio. Delicious. Look forward. No, look forward. Oh, hello, friend.
Instructions to ensure proper use of the TV-525.
I have a PlayStation VR. I can confirm this is how VR works.
Useful for combating aberrant emotions.
Ooh. I know. I want to watch the whole presentation.
Otherwise, is not advised.
Uh-oh. No, I wanted to watch the whole prezo. Hold on. How do I get that back again? There we go. Yeah, I know I want the thingies, but I want to see the whole thingy. Like, maybe there's jokes or plot or something in there.
Orientation. Learning about your new TV.
Being unable to look back actually does kind of remind me of PSVR. You can look backwards in PSVR, but, you know, usually I'm on the couch. And the tracking doesn't work as well behind you. It's kind of a 1080 degree kind of deal. I love those nice ribbon cables. You don't see those very often anymore, but for good reason. But yeah, those were pretty common for IDE hard drives, I believe, was the standard. What's this more computery? What's more computery than ribbon cables? Honestly, nothing.
Movement while wearing the device may cause injury.
Can confirm. Have walked into brick walls. I don't even have bricks in my house. I don't know where that wall came from.
Contact with magnetic devices is forbidden.
Uh-oh. That's some good old 90s slash more like 80s tech. Okay, we didn't miss much. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay. You just press spacebar. Like I said, been a while since I played. I was in the mood for some weird stuff. And I realized I never finished this one up. So, my friend. It's kind of reminding me of Portal with the drawn-on crap. I don't think I need this. The overgrowth, the white rooms. Portal 2 was just fantastic. That game came out, I think, on my birthday, and my 21st birthday, actually, and I, under no circumstances, could I, like, go drink, what the? I'll take that, I guess. My birthday happens to be, like, immediately before college finals, so, like, there was no way in heck I was gonna go drinking. On my 21st birthday at college. It was also my senior year finals. So extra big no-no to screw those up. There we go. Oh, there's a thing. But do we care about that thing? What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. Ah, there we go. I see, okay. Puzzles! This tape won't end. Okay. Oops. Why can't we close the doors? It makes me, like, I want to leave all of the doors open so I know where I've been, but I don't think you can actually do that. How do I move? Oh. Oh. Wait, what? How did I do that? I think I just looked. I think I just drug with a mouse. Okay, you can only look in this one direction. Like, there's only one way you can go, I guess. Let's go up. Up seems like a good way to- oh, that's where we just came out of! Why did it go back here, then? Oh, whatever. Alright, this is the only place we haven't gone to. Seems like a good suspect for going next. Working together. Heck yeah! Synergy, my friends! It's all about that synergy. If you don't have synergy, what are you? A communist. That's what you are. Okay, we didn't synergize quite well enough. Let's try that again. I guess I should have... I didn't even realize that was a door. It just looks like a black space. Alright, let's go in here. New tomorrow. Can confirm that grass growing out of the walls is in fact a new tomorrow. Might be considered a scary tomorrow to some, but it is in fact a bright future. A bright green future, I might add. Also, are we like undersea or something? Or is this just like an above sea pumpy station thing? I'm looking for secrets since we found that one vent thing. I'm scared because there's two doors but one crystal. Let's try this one first, I guess. Uh-oh. Yeah. Corrupted, yes. Yeah, magnets. Magnets are a big turn on. Except when you get stuck to them because you're a big steel ball. And then things get awkward at your prom. And you tear your prom date's dress. Hi, friend! How you doing? Nice little rainbow there. I think they use this in some promo shots for obvious reasons. I can't really... I just gotta grab this, I guess. Hi, buddy. It's symbolic. Anytime a big head is staring at you, it's symbolism, okay? It's artistry. Don't worry about it. You're just not smart enough to understand. Okay, the green light is on, so obviously that's probably relevant somewhere. Can I take that out or no? I'm guessing there's just two green lights that I have to turn on. Or maybe plot twist, maybe there'll be a red light and like, no, go in there. That's so weird, because like I couldn't look to the right because I hadn't opened this door yet, I guess. And I guess we are... It looks kind of like we're underwater with the bubblies and stuff, but those are trees. So I'm pretty sure we're still above ground. It looks like a like underwater, like, pumpy-dumpy thing. You know the type. What the... I guess those are like I guess it's like an airlock. Kind of thing. Well, not like an airlock, but like a containment whatever thing. We have a small part of our house we call the cat air, well, my parents' house. We call the kitty airlock. There's this little tiny room between the side outside exit, the basement, and the kitchen. It's very useful because you can close the other doors and let a cat in or out without other cats escaping or whatever. Unplug. Is this some propaganda? I love me some propaganda. Please feed me the propaganda into my propaganda socket. There is no solution. Rude. There's always a solution, my friends. Uh-oh. Do I have to take the gears from the other thing? Or maybe I can just take these gears? No? What's this? No, I think I gotta... I think I gotta get the other gears. What tape am I in? I only have one tape. I don't think I can... That's annoying. Oh, wait. Oh, nope. Alright, I guess we gotta solve the gear puzzle first. Good old gear puzzles. Everyone's favorite. Everybody always likes the gear puzzles, right? There is no solution. I'm pretty sure there's a solution. I'm sure you can hear me frantically clicking. There's no, like... Oh, there is. There's, It does highlight when you're on a clickable thing, but I'm just used to click hunting in games like this, so I just gotta do... Or pixel hunting, I guess they call it. So, I think... in here somewhere. I like this is just a question mark. It's like, what's under here? What's under the bench, honey? Yes. I'm not sure what that sign is, like, trying to indicate, but I'm sure it's incredibly non-wholesome and inappropriate for a science facility. I was in one of these. Hey! That was weird. It was already off. Take those gears. Hey, loud noises. Yeah. I thought that was money at the base of the thing, but no, it's just more plants. I don't think plants grow very well inside of metal. I could be wrong. But, not entirely sure that's really a thing. Who knows, though? Alright, in here, I think. Unplug. Alright. Blorp that on there. And blorp that on there. There you go. Nope. Yep. Nope. Huh? Alright. I don't know what this is doing. Is there something I missed in the tape? I saw that there was a hint, I guess, in that one thing. There was a big drawing of the face and then the little dodecahedron. But we already got the thing from you, didn't we? Is there a third one hidden inside the same tape? That hasn't been a thing yet, so I'm a little confused. Yeah. Have I done goofed? I don't think there's anything more in here. Yeah, there's nothing else in there. If I could find another tape, I could definitely get in there. So... wait, can I get those things back? Was that here? Or no? Unplug. What is with this? It seems very hinty, but I can't go up there. Maintenance vent. It seems relevant, but I don't know how. I'm confused. Is this... do I need to get rid of this planter danter? Is it somewhere up here that I need to cut off a vine? Can I just pull that out? All the kids are pulling out these days. How do I get you back? I want you back! I want you back in my life! I made mistakes! Why can't I get it back? Is it like permanently fused in there? Oh, whatever. Okay, what's the deal here? I was expecting relaxing weird more so than pixel hunt puzzles. There's this big in here in this thing. Nope. There's a thing with a light. But I can turn the light off, but what does that do? It was off by default, so I assume... I doubt glitching it again is gonna work. Not without a second tape, anyway. What do? I am too lost for how, like, little area there is to explore. Like, what am I, what's the deal? What's the buzz? Tell me what's a-happening, etc. Okay, now it's just the three. It's refusing to let me go backwise. Alright, what's the deal? Well, I did re-corrupt it, so... Do I have to corrupt it with the gears? No, this is just the same. I just need one more green thing. Yeah, come on. Nobody cares. Transition animations really get on my nerves after more than just a couple of times. What if I just remove all of them? Can I? Oh, I'm freaking stupid. Oh my god, I forgot. I'm so sorry. I had completely forgotten you can drag that. You can drag this to be like, yeah. I don't know what this is doing. Yeah! Okay. Guess who feels stupid now? It's definitely your old friend Tap-Tap. Yeah, this is what happens when you don't play a game for a while. You forget basic things. Ugh. Train! Aw, yes, train times, my friends. Are we going to Pumpkin Hill? This looks slightly like Pumpkin Hill. Aw, man, imagine Pumpkin Hill in VR. We'd finally be able to avenge Larry. Rest in peace, Larry. You were a god among men. Alright. Now we can go in here. Probably just cut out me being stuck there because that was fruitless. Aw, frick! I turned it off because I... Aw, man. I turned the thing off because I got stuck looking for the thing. It's not there. It's back here? Oh, the good news is I can corrupt on the way. Because I want to corrupt the new tape anyway. So, completely intentional. Just like me going in a loop there was also completely intentional. I have a master plan. I am, in fact, the Eggman. Even though I don't call him that. His name is Dr. Robotnik. I will fight you. You will lose. I'm frickin' lost. I spent all of my points into the skills for fighting people who call him people call him Eggman, period. It sucks. It's not a good name. Dr. Robotnik is so much cooler. It's one of those things where the localization actually ended up doing it better, even if it wasn't. Well, it's not really an accuracy issue. They just thought it was cooler. And it was. So screw you. Yeah, that's also how we got Various Suit. It was actually a mispronunciation of Barrier, which is such a boring freaking name. Okay. Let's try the one door I haven't gone in. It's obviously must be in here. Yeah, I remember now. Okay. Oh, no, don't close the door. I'm baffled by these door closing mechanics. I can only close doors when I don't want to close them. Yeah. Whee! Alright, what do we got now? Let's do this one first. Because it kind of mixes them, I think, when you have two or more. Nope, you're the same. Okay, I was mistaken. I thought they mixed. Maybe there's earlier ones that mixed, but not these ones. Yeah, let's see the corrupted train. Ooh! Undersea water adventure, my friends! Oh, it's backwards, too. Everybody loves a backwards underwater sea adventure train jam. Oh, look at those clouds! Those clouds are my jam. Oh, yeah. This music is also my jam. Beautiful. Whee! Goodbye, colors. You served me well. Alright, we got two of the thingers now. We probably had to go back there to corrupt it anyway, so I'm not gonna call that a loss. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Skedaddly boop. Daddly doot into this thing. Doop-a-doo. Skiddly bebop-a-doo. In here. And wait. I'm still suspicious of what's with this room? Still the same? What is with the room? I don't understand. My tiny brain cannot comprehend. Whatever. Maybe it's something we do later. I have this window, like Windows 10, you can set it to cycle through wallpapers. So I've got three monitors. It put two of the same image on two different wall, on two different things. It looks silly. Oh, I'm getting all kinds of turned around. Why does it always go back to the beginning? That makes me lose my bearings and I forget which one I need to go into. And see, because it did that, I went in the wrong one. Because I couldn't freaking tell. Why does it do that? Don't do that. What's your problem? Sheesh. All right, it's probably the end. All right. I'm so glad they had, you know, they decided to do graffiti and, you know, nice monotone graffiti, you know, keep the ambience. If you're gonna do graffiti, you know, you gotta do some you gotta preserve the ambience. Oop. Hello. Oh no. Bleep. Oh, I thought maybe I would have to go back to get another gear, but no. Okay. That time it didn't do the thing. I'm glad it didn't do the thing, but... brain! Register your brain today! This guy has a small brain, by the way. Like, just... whatever. Never mind. Don't brain shame. It's rude. Oh. I'm gonna brain shame this guy. He's got weeds for brains. Oh. There we go. Oh, I saw you. I saw those pixels. Oh, we got another Smeakrit. Oh, yes. Okay, so we missed two Smeakrits, I think. Oh, wait. Did we only miss one Smeakrit? I'm not sure. Sleep. Cave. Ooh, pretty. Oh, hello, rock. Got some nice gems. Where's Knuckles at? He's got to protect this. Frickin' Knuckles slacking on the job. Robotnik probably tricked him into doing some stupid garbage again. He's not very smart. Alright, give me the thing. Right, I'll take that. And then we can go just outside and corrupt it again. Let's do that right now, I guess. Don't close the door. Why is closing the door a thing? I don't think there's any reason you would ever actually want to close the door. Whee! Alright, where was the thing? There it is. Yeah! Mm-hmm. Nice. Get them cassettes nice and crunchy. Right, I better watch this quick, because I figure we're right about the end. Cave. Though I'm not sure if we can advance without getting all the little gemmy demis. But I just want to see all the things regardless. That's what I enjoy that more than the puzzle stuff, honestly. Oh. Oh, Knuckles, you let Robotnik steal it. Aw, you freaking butt pipe. And now there's some, like, looming horror in there. Aw, there's looming horror everywhere, actually, come to think of it. Yeah. Knuckles! You stupid echidna. Can't believe this guy. Whoa, calm down! Okay, yeah, there's no gem this time. Just some pretty visuals. Alright. Let's continue along. We're plenty registered. Registered and dangerous. Shbloop in there. Shbloop in there. Oh, I got tapes! They broke the rules! That's environmental storytelling. We will burn! No, we actually got covered in trees, which is just about as far from burning as I can honestly imagine. Like, even more than, like, being covered in water, I would guess. Like, that's pretty extremely the opposite of burning. So you're always looking for a certain vent, I guess, to find the thing. Uh-oh. Maybe we're all gonna burn after all, actually. That's unfortunate. Let's just leave that. Let's just not close that. That seems like a good thing to not close. You know, smoking, burning furnace with, you know, orange hellfire inside. Let's just leave that. That's fine. Don't worry about it. What are you worrying for? Nah. Hexagon. Goodbye, hexagons. Super hexagon. It might burn up a little bit and, you know, slightly set the forest on fire and, you know, be an ecological disaster. But you know what? It would have required us to close a heavy door. And that's just not my style. Can I put the thing? Let me put the lens. Yeah, put the lens on it. Where's my lens? No, put the lens. How do I put the lens? I have a lens. Let me put the lens. What do I do? Oh man, it's been too long. Do I have to turn it on? Oh, here we go. Okay. There you go. Pew, pew, pew. I hope I don't miss something, because I missed the one thing. But you didn't see anyone? No. Between you and me, I think they all jumped. Ouch. The factory? Turned their brains into mush. They couldn't handle it when the tape started getting... magnets. Aw, dang. This is why VR does not use magnetic stuff. They must have really grown attached to those places. Oh, they got attached to the things and then went crazy. Okay. More than anything, I think that was refuge. Without that refuge, they saw how futile everything was. It have been that bad. I guess that makes sense. Post-apocalyptic crap, and, you know, they kind of lose their only vision of a non-garbage world. I guess I'd go a little crazy, too. Kind of like the current world, if you took away video games. Ooh, orange. Very yellow-orange, but still orange. I would call this along the orange spectrum, which is not a thing, but whatever. We've got some nice water. This place makes me feel hot. I feel like sweating. Even though it's like really freaking cold. Well, not too bad because I'm wearing like three layers, but anyway. Next time we will play, I guess, Circle is probably what this place is called. No, you don't get to see in the door.